Welcome to this machine tool video measuring an inside diameter using telescoping gauges. In this video, you will learn how to measure an inside diameter using telescoping gauges. Telescoping gauges are available in a variety of sizes. Before starting any project, you will need to select the correct size telescoping gauge. Choose one with enough travel for the current measurement. Picking one that is too small means it won't have enough travel. Telescoping gauges have spring-loaded plungers and a locking mechanism. As you tighten the lock, it holds the plunger in position. Selecting the correct size telescoping gauge allows it to be inserted into the bore correctly. Leaving the lock open, insert it into the bore by compressing the springs. It's very important that the gauge is centered. Align it side to side with it slightly off-center on the other axis. Slightly snug the lock, and with a rotating motion, take it out of the bore. Once outside the bore, snug the lock tighter. Use a calibrated micrometer to transfer the measurement. Insert the gauge into the micrometer, mimicking the feel of the rocking motion you had in the bore. Take the micrometer reading as your measurement. It does take practice to get the correct feel. Go back and check it again until you get a consistent measurement of your bore size. You have completed this machine tool module, measuring an inside diameter using telescoping gauges.